Hello and welcome to Connecting Consciousness Illinois, the good, the bad, and the ugly. We continue to chart our consciousness weather patterns around the state. And we really, I think we can see these reoccurring patterns there. This indeed can sometimes look like the good, the bad, and the ugly all over the state of Illinois. And we're taking a special look at centers of empathy and compassion this month. We have a high empathy center here in the Chicago area as the situation continues to deteriorate rapidly and consistently. But luckily, compassion is breaking out in low-lying parts of the state as people are taking action. This week, people took action by filling out witness slips in protest of the pending subcommittee vote on vaccine passports at the state legislature. I was reminded this week of Dr. Martin Luther King and his I Have a Dream speech about people walking hand in hand and living a rich and full life together, vaccinated and the unvaccinated. Oh, but wait a minute. You know, that's not a dream. That's the U.S. Constitution. Last week at our statewide meeting, we described empathy as the ability to relate to others in their situation, pain, suffering, plus joys, hopes, and dreams. And that compassion is empathy with the added component of action. Every week in Illinois, we see our members feeling empathy and reaching out. Risa recently offered us an inspiring reflection at the Saturday statewide call, which many people really appreciated, and others in the state this week made phone calls to hospitals with loved ones with concern over medical treatments and procedures. We also had other members reaching out to those who were experiencing loss and grief. This morning, I noticed the sun rising over Lake Michigan, and I was startled by it. I immediately thought, I don't have time to appreciate this because I'm getting ready to face my day in the pandemic, social unrest, and political turmoil. How do I fit in a glorious sunrise over Lakeshore Drive into all of this? For me, each week, hearing from members and seeing the conversations on social media is how I tend to do that. That's the sunrise and sunshine in my life right now. And for that, I'm truly grateful. Someday, I hope the sun will shine in my life and in everyone's life around the state in the way that it's intended to, without the dense layer of clouds and doubt hanging over all of us in our state, in the nation, and in the world. Now that is a dream. This weekend, we have a number of member meetups. We have one in Aurora, Vernon Hills, and in Pike County, hosted by Risa Risley. Details are listed in the weekly email and posted on the Mighty Network. And as always, you are invited to join us on a statewide Zoom call on Saturday mornings at 9 a.m. Central Time on Zoom. We are living in the bad and truly the ugly times, but there is also the good, and that is the trail that we are blazing here in Illinois. I will be happy to include my email in the description of this email so that you can join us on this journey of like-minded people traveling together. And I look forward to seeing you all very, very soon.